We have a lot of high IQ people who become marginal members of society. And so what is the one psychological test that correlates with success in life? And I found out that it's the marshmallow test. It's the test that has survived every challenge. You track students for 30 years in different countries, and you find that they are more successful, they have a lower divorce rate, higher income, higher status in society. So what is this marshmallow test? You get kids and ask them, do you want a marshmallow now or two marshmallows a few hours from now? And the kids that want the marshmallow now tend to be those that want shortcuts, those that don't want to do the hard work. They want the quick kill. They grab that marshmallow. But the other ones say, no, wait a minute. If I wait 2 hours, I can get two marshmallows. I can hold out. There's a pot of gold waiting for me. They're not going to take the shortcut. And so you say to yourself, well, that's a test for kids. But then you track them decade by decade by decade. And then you find out, oh my God, these are the ones who go to college, the ones who hold out for that advanced degree, that don't want that simple payoff now, but are going to delay gratification into the future. And so I realized that that's the key to success in life, not just science, but in life. Don't take the shortcuts. I realized every time I was struggling with all these equations, there was that pot of gold on.